kind of guy I could never really see. How they offer up themselves just for something they believe. Well, there's no way they can tell they had ever been deceived. But I guess that's the risk you take with having a Christian wedding. Some call it chance, they call it fate. Over at the Christian wedding, yeah, I guess that's the risk you take when you base hope upon a feeling. Some call it chance, they call it fate. I guess that does sound more appealing. Christian rhetoric spores that break down and see and grow up and turn to more, never offering anything. I'm sure they say I'm wrong, but I can't be, it's what I believe. But I guess that's the risk you take with having a Christian wedding. Some call it chance, they call it fate. Over at the Christian wedding, yeah, I guess that's the risk you take when you base life upon a feeling. But I call it chance, they call it fate. I guess that does sound more appealing.